The greenhouse is approximately 3,000 square feet. So we have about 800 different species, overall about 1,000 plants or so. We hope to provide an environment where people feel recharged by nature in the same way that they would if they went out into a tropical rainforest or some other natural environment that might be hard to access in New York City.
It's a great place to learn how to take care of other things. The plants give you all kinds of different signs, whether it's looking at the soil to see if it's too dry or too wet. With the leaves, they tell you different things.
Actually coming and seeing the plants as they're growing, as they're changing throughout the seasons, you have an opportunity to interface with the living world in a way that a book just doesn't offer.
I've learned that nothing can really ever be perfect, because as much as you try and scrape pests off a leaf, you'll never get all of them. Learning this lesson has taught me all that I can do is try my hardest in whatever I'm doing. Throughout my time here, I have been able to help the biology department with collecting experiment data, and it has really given me experience in a discipline that I'm not used to.
Students have a real chance to do hands-on research and start honing that craft even at the undergraduate level, which I think is fantastic, because a great scientist and a great researcher take time to develop, and I think this facility gives students a good start.
What I love about working here is that it has become another community within Barnard that me and all of the other Barnard students here have really gotten to know each other and has helped us grow as people but also as a team together. And I think that it's really added to my experience here.